What do you do if you're looking for a job in today's down market? Tony Bishara, author of 4 books on how to find a job and creator of the jobsearchsolution.com, is here to help you beat the statistics. All right, Tony, my friend, you heard these numbers. They are bleak. What's your first step to finding a job?
Well, the first thing you have to realize is, you know, those 6 to 7 million men that he was talking about, half of them don't go out and look for a job because of the emotional strain of looking for one. Next, the death of a spouse, death of a child, death of a parent, coupled with divorce, looking for a job is the most emotional thing that people do. And 50% of the people are so scared, they do absolutely nothing. And then they say, the economy is no good, the sky is falling, there are no jobs out there. They're there, they're just really hard to find, and you need to be emotionally prepared for the difficulty.
Because you know you're gonna get no's. You have to be ready to hear no and move on and keep putting one foot in front of the other. The action plan,
absolutely.
You need a step-by-step plan to get going. How do you do that?
Massive action overcomes fear. Statistics prove all the time that the people that start looking for a job, the moment they get laid off, the moment they lose one, find a job faster than those. In fact, they've got a 50% better shot at finding a job than those people that wait 90 days. You've got to develop a massive action plan, a system of getting in front of a lot of people, of interviewing very well, of following up with your interviews very well, and keep doing it and doing it and doing it until you find a job, adopting the attitude that failure is not an option.
It's a numbers game, right? The more people you call, the more people you contact and recontact, the better off you are.
Well, and people don't realize that in a job search, only 1 out of every 10 things that are going to happen to you are positive. You're going to get 9 negative things before you get 1 positive thing. And people will get through about 8 negative things and they go, oh man, this just isn't any fun.
All right,
I'll go take a walk.
We put up a full screen of your advice and I want to read it because I think it's great. It says it takes 100 calls to communicate with 10 hiring authorities. 1 on average will interview you. It takes 12 to 14 interviews to get hired. You see the statistics there? It's tough.
Yeah.
And it's not, I think the problem is people think, oh, it's me, right? I'm a horrible person. I'm a bad candidate. But it's really the system, right? I mean, it's how it works.
Well, and it's the economy. It's tough out there.
Yes.
And you just got to realize you got to make the numbers work for you and get in lots and lots and lots of numbers and therefore your success. And that's those statistics. That's going to take 3 or 4 months to do. And that may be a job offer you don't even want. So you got to be ready to just put in the numbers and work the process. If you focus on the process, you don't have to worry about the result.
Oh, I love that. Tony Bishara, I appreciate your advice. The website is called thejobsearchsolution.com. Go there. He has great information. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jerry. Always a pleasure.
And still to come, a self-driving car.